Problems with this man, but you stood your ground.